हेलो बिटिया, दिस इज JBN डॉक्टर ब्रजराज सिंह चौहान, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन एंड मेथडोलॉजी, प्रोग्राम BCom ऑनर्स थर्ड सेम, कोर्स बिजनेस मैथमेटिक्स एंड स्टैटिस्टिक्स, एंड सेशन ऑफ टुडे इज हिस्टोग्राम। व्हाट इज हिस्टोग्राम? हिस्टोग्राम इज ए विजुअल tool for presenting variable data. It organizes data to describe the process performing for process performation performance. Additionally, histogram shows the amount and pattern of the variation from the process. Histogram offers a snapshot in time of the process performance. Why do we get variation? Data में variation क्यों आता है? Variation is essential law of nature. Output quality characteristic depend upon the input parameters. It is impossible to keep input parameter constant. There will be always variation in the input parameter. Since there is variation in the input parameters, there is also variation in the output characteristics. जब भी input characteristics parameter में variation होगा तो उसके output में भी variation होगा। तो इसलिए variation प्रकृति का नियम है, सिद्धांत है, हर data variate होता है। In nature there is always variation. Take case measurement of the following. Height of adult male in a city. ये वेरिएबल है, हमेशा वेरिएट करती है हाइट। वेट ऑफ 15 ईयर्स ओल्ड बॉय इन ए टाउन। वेट ऑफ बार 5 मीटर लॉन्ग 25 मिलीमीटर डिया। वॉल्यूम ऑफ 300 cc सॉफ्ट ड्रिंक बोतल। नंबर ऑफ मिनट्स रिक्वायर्ड टू फिल इन इनवॉइस। दीज आर सम केसेस when data does not show variation. There could two reasons when data does not show variation. Measuring device are insensitive to spot variation. Too much rounding of the data while recording. These are two case when data does not variate. So too much rounding of during recording, it could be possible that too much rounding off might have been carried while recording the measurement. This normally happens when the column in data recording sheet is not wide enough to record all the decimal places of the measurement. Because of paucity of the space, workmen round off the observation of their own. Now definition of histogram. The pictorial nature of the histogram enables us to see pattern that are difficult to see in table of numbers. So histogram is nothing but it is the pictorial representation of data or visual aspects of data. This is the table of data and this is the pictorial representation of this data. On x-axis data is divided in the format here kilogram is presenting, and on the y-axis the frequency is presenting. Here 470, first of all 470, so number of 470 is data is only 2, so frequency will be 2. Here in this table 470 occurs only 2 times, then the frequency is 2, and this represent as a rectangular form. And 480 is 4, then frequency is 4, and this represent is next rectangle. 490 again it is 8, its height is 8, so frequency is 8, and again it is represented in the as rectangular. Next rectangular 500, highest frequency zone or frequency is 14. So 500 is very frequently repeated in this table, or 14 times repetition of 500 in this table. So frequency is 14. Next one, 510, it is again 12, I think 10, or rectangular form. 526 and 530 is I think 2, and 540 is 2. So this is the rectangular representation of every data in respect of that corresponding frequency. So presenting in this format of data is called the histogram. It is pictorial representation of the data on paper. So we can easily conclude by this figure what is the highest, what is the lowest, what is the average, and many question is answered by this figure. Key concept of histogram: data always have variation. Variation have pattern. Patterns can be seen easily when summarized pictorially. Presenting distribution: this is the distribution of histogram. Or here you have seen very shape is very symmetric, and here in the beginning data is in the ascending form and get maximum height, then it is descending and the shape is same. In this case data is very shaped in the format. Study of histogram: while studying histogram, look for its location of mean of the process, spread of the process, shape of the process. Location of the process: here in this figure we can see the location of the process. Process in first figure, process A is the maximum height. Location of process, or this is the mean, and in the many qualities you can see in this figure, maximum height, that will be the average of this mean. So this is the location process with the help of this figure. Spread of the process: data ka spreading kis tarah se hua hai. Data first figure green, this is here जो डेटा है, डेटा की जो असेंडिंग ऑर्डर है वो स्ट्रिक्टली असेंडिंग है, जबकि दूसरे फिगर में इन प्रोसेस ए डाटा कुछ जो शेप है वो उतनी ज़्यादा असेंडिंग फॉर्मेट में नहीं है. तो डेटा किस तरह से स्प्रेड है, किस तरह से फैला हुआ है, उसकी शेप से हम पता लगा सकते हैं देख के. और ये डिफरेंट डिफरेंट फिगर हैं, यहाँ पर डाटा की शेप है, और इसके जो मिडिल में जहाँ पर डॉटेड लाइन है ये इसका मिडिल वैल्यू है, मीन वैल्यू है. सो इससे हम इसका करेक्टरिस्टिक्स फाइंड कर सकते हैं. आई होप यू ऑल आर सेटिस्फाइड विद दिस सेशन. इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेरी प्लीज मेंशन इन कमेंट बॉक्स. आई विल रिजॉल्व इट सून. थैंक यू वेरी मच. सी यू अगेन.